Hi and welcome to the session. I am Asha and I am going to help you with exercise 4.2, question number 30 on page number 68. The question says, using factorization, solve each of the following quadratic equation. And 30th part is x plus 4 upon x is equal to minus 4, where x is not equal to 0. So let us now start with the solution. The given equation is x plus 4 upon x is equal to minus 4, which can further be written as x square plus 4 upon x is equal to minus 4, which on cross multiplying gives x square plus 4 is equal to minus 4 into x, or x square plus 4x plus 4 is equal to 0, taking all the terms to the LHS of this equation and arranging them in the decreasing order of their degrees, we have got this equation. Now, this equation can be further written as x square plus 2x plus 2x plus 4 is equal to 0, which we have got by splitting the middle term, which is 4x. Now, taking x common from the first two terms and 2 common from the next two terms, the above equation can be written as x into x plus 2 plus 2 times of x plus 2 is equal to 0. Taking x plus 2 common from both the terms, we get x plus 2 into x plus 2 is equal to 0, which is further equal to x plus 2 whole square is equal to 0. Now, this implies x plus 2 is equal to root over 0, which is equal to 0. So, this implies x plus 2 is equal to 0, which further implies x is equal to minus 2. Hence, our answer is minus 2, which we got in solving the given quadratic equation. So, this completes the session. Hope you enjoyed it. Take care and bye for now.